I'm watching some fencing right now, Olympic fencing. I love those fencing helmets because they all have like the country flag like on the fencing helmet, mm-hmm. like on the face part of it. Mm-hmm. Fencing is sweet, man. I've been into fencing this Olympic Games. Dude, I love their
fencing
masks.
Fencing is sweet, man.
And dude, I love when there's like the time's running out, and then one person will just charge at the other person with their sword. Like, whoa! Like
they got
usually,
cool masks,
usually
man.
It's like the showdown where it's like, okay, what are you gonna do? Whoa, whoa, whoa! You know, like cling cling. And then, like, sometimes they're just like, they just run right at the person.
You know? Put those stars and stripes on a mask, and let me tell you something, I'm all in.
Dude, I'm watching it right now. Watching it right now. Stars and stripes. It's U.S. versus Canada fencing.
How many boxes are up over there?
Eight. I got eight boxes going on right now at Gold Zone, man. Eight boxes. Beach volleyball, fencing, table tennis, water polo, sailing. There's a couple other ones I don't know because they just went full box to beach volleyball.
Wow.
But, dude, you see, like, there was something I noticed when I was watching fencing earlier this week. They have, like, fencing diapers.
What?
Yeah, like.
Like to protect your privates?
Yeah.
You probably get smacked pretty hard by one of those
I think so.
Swords. Is like, it a sword? What's it called?
I don't know.
Come on, fencing, man.
They probably aren't called swords. Fencing swords? What are they called? Blades?
Is it just blades? That's kind of badass.
Fencing weapons? What are fencing swords called?
A foil.
A foil?
The foil.
Okay. All right. Well, the foil. Foil it is. Do you see what I'm saying with the diapers now? They have, like, extra padding, like, around their crotch. It's
probably so you don't get whipped in the junk.
Do you see that, though?
Yeah. Yeah. It's definitely so you don't get whipped in the junk.
How do I look this up and try to find out what it is?
Why are their crotches so padded?
Fencing crotch pads. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my.
Jesus.
All right. I've been fencing what are we doing? For years now.
And why is it padded?
You know it's bad. You just got to shut it down when you ask you ask Google something, and the first thing that comes up is Reddit. You gotta tap out then, because you're gonna go to a bad world,
did
right?
Did they have an answer?
It just says in our fencing, mm-hmm. It just says protection down there for guys. I've been fencing for 10 years now, only been hitting the old crotch shot twice. I mean, what am I doing? I'm reading a 3-year-old Reddit post about fencing. Oh, man.
Olympic crotch.
The Olympics do things to us.